I'm Will Kinsella from Keltronic Radio, Sleaze Records, Glowbox and RT, and today I'm running another track through the Neve console here in Grouse Lodge Studios. So today's track is Robert Hood's House Part 2. It's titled People from Detroit. It's the same setup as before, a stemmed track made in the box in Logic, using a few extra synths and stuff for that. Stemmed that, brought it into Pro Tools here and run it through the desk and maxing the input gains to get the most out of the circuitry on the desk itself. So I want to kick off here at the low end and then build everything else in throughout, okay?